Let's go ahead and begin to bless the name of the Lord. We are here once again to meet with the Father, with our Father. We are here once again to engage God in the place of prayer. Let's go ahead and thank the Lord. For the Lord is good and His mercy endures forever. We bless you, Father, for you are good and you are greatly to be praised. Jehovah Nissi, the Lord is our helper, is our shield, is our anchor, is our deliverer. He is the one that upholds us. He upholds us. He upholds us. Father, Lord, we worship you. We give you the praise, we give you the glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Baruch Hashem Adonai. Lord, you reign. You reign. You are the ancient Zion's King. You are our anchor, our guide, our helper, our God, our deliverer in times of trouble. Lord, you do not leave us. You continually uphold us with your right hand of righteousness. Lord, we bless you. Shahatalie grento bro fratia kahala bruno robologodosh. Jeruze zefretete kapahalia ruze fretere hakataya com bruno robolotomogotogodosh. Meli ruze franta la da parada bandanda shakata katali preduro frenerepelia kania. Go ahead. Let your voice rise unto Yahweh, unto Elohim. Let your voice rise like an incense. Let it rise. Let it rise like a sweet smelling savour. Let it rise. Let it ascend unto the Lord. He reigns. Kahazoso preterendo rogodogodo melede pahalia ruzeze tenebe. Jereso peretele hombre do ravalataye combro no rogododo pelede debe ledebe gedebe leba. Retete kuba halia rede rendo lobo jebe de bele de bede rendo rogo do balata hande de bo jebe de bede bede ba jere do ravala tene rendo rogo do bede de bede 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 bede. For the Lord is good and His mercies endures forever. Go ahead, declare the goodness of the Lord. He is good and His mercies endures forever. Ah, je de teika ateruze fredere ene pele ruze frahatana balaba. Je rede de hapara uderi akadia rovredere hetia kapahagadia olobrene revelete. Je kahande ruze ferendere de pe yagadandie ruze zede de bedede. Le ruza za da da nemia kabala rendo rogo do do bele de bele de bege de de bolo go do go do go de yale da maje bede bede ba. Reze de pelenia, we come with a heart of thanksgiving. We come with a heart full of praise. We come with a heart of worship. Peha le ruze zete igaha. Melido rahasievre de reiga danana menia sharan de rege de bele de. Zazive redoro bolodon de rende regede de bele de rende regede de bele yagra doje rende rede rebede ba. Ah, you are the one. You never leave your children alone. You never leave us alone. You never forsake us. You never have, you never will. You do not forsake your people. You continually have us engraved in the palm of your hands. You are the keeper of our lives. You are the keeper of our souls. It is in you that we live. It is in you that we move. It is in you that we have our being. Our whole essence is in you. Father, Lord, we worship. Mende ruze rede de bele de gede gede. Ele ruzana mande rende rehetene bele yagabada rede rede de bejebe de bede de bede de. Le rede rede de bele de bele de bene yala na moje rede rede de bede 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 bala da bada ba. For you are God all by yourself. Jere teli ruze vrende rede de de pahada rede rede de bele de bahada. Ragadaile ruze vrede rehetene mahadiya rode rehatele ya kombrun rabada bala. We come in the name of the Lord, and we come to give you the highest praise. We come mashadaba la degedia lorondo robodaba redede pele rende rebede ba hanjiniata na badaba. It says, bless the Lord of Lords, for his mercies endures forever. Bless the one that took us out of Egypt into the promised land, for his mercies endures forever. The one that causes the sun to rise by day, the moon by night, for his mercies endures forever. Jeneman de ruze zizeze de belede regedela marando robala da baga de bede de bede bede de bede bede ba redede de nemele de bede de bege di andura de rebe de bede de bede de bede bede da bala ba jerende rede rege de bele de bele redu rega da 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 bala da gede de bele de bede de bele de yala de mo jebe de bede bede ba redede de gede bende redu robala da baga de bele ba rega zizye tomono rondo robaga da eşababale ruze zina bahagiyato redenum redu lor rondo robada da baga de bede de bele de bele de bele de ba rede de bele de bele de bele de bala da bala da bala da bala da bala da ba raga da 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 bana rede rega de bele de bele de ba Rede de deba, Jagaga de le rendo roga da bala da ba, Raga da la da ba rada raga da bala de gede bele de bege de bele de bele gede ba da ba, Raga da da bala gede bele de bele bele de bele bele ba, Arrede le de bele ge bara du rabala da gede bele bele ba, Rede de bele de bege de bele de bege de bele gede bele de bege de bele ba, Raga da bala da bala bala da bala bala da bala bala da bala bala ba, Ele rende rada da ba rada raga da de bele ba, Ene ne mana la rendo rabala da gede bele de bele de bele de bele de bele de bele ba reze ze de de bere du ra ba da da ba ga da bele de 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 ba ra ga da 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 ba ra de ra ga de de re zi zi fa la to lam de re de ra ba la da di a je ga de me ne no za za van de rem de ra ga da bele de re do ra ba da ba a la da ba ra de re zo la ba Lord, we give you the praise, we give you the glory. A je de me ne ya ze ze de re do ra ba da ba re ze ze ga de bere de ra bala da ba raga da la ba ram de rega de ba de ba ene meno ja ba 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 Raga da bala da bala ba, reze da da bala le moja ba da baga da ba. Ah, zele bhalia, Lord, we worship you. Lord, we worship you. Mande jonde paha. Lord, we give you the praise, we give you the glory. You are the one the Lord has been providing for you. The Lord has been providing for you. You have not died as a result of a lack of supply. God has been providing. He has been keeping you alive. Life, and you say, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I am still breathing because of you, because of your grace, because of your mercy. The scripture says, for his mercies endures forever. The another scripture will say in Lamentation chapter 3, it will say that his mercies are new every morning. So we can wake up every day to a fresh dose of mercy. We can wake up every morning to a fresh dose of mercy. Father, Lord, we thank you. Can you say, Lord, I thank you for your mercies, and for your mercies. For your mercies are new every morning. Every time I wake up, I am not waking up disadvantaged. I am waking up to his mercies. I am waking up to a supply of mercy. Can you say, Lord, I thank you, for you continually supply me with your mercy. And we understand the scripture will say, it is by the mercies of the Lord that we are not consumed. So if the mercy of the Lord is not plain in your life, then the enemy will have you as a meat. You will be consumed by the enemy, but you have not been consumed because of his mercies. Can you say, Lord, I thank you? I give you the praise, I give you the glory. You are the all sufficient God. You are sufficient in yourself. You are sufficient in yourself. You are sufficient in yourself. Ah, you are the one who created everything you were not created. Ah, you are the uncreated one. Aye gede ba, regede mene mahande redu rabada ba, le rede regede bele de bede ba, je bele pele ba, regede la bara du regede bede ba, metene mendo bala rendu rabala ba, regada da 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 bala gede bele ba, e rede mede ge bara du rabala da ba, mesuno manana mande shabala ba, ma shabala da bara du rabada ba, regada da bala da bada bala da bada bala ba, e re manana ma je mene mana ba, e regada bala da bada bala da bada bala ba, Ragada da 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 ba 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 le de menere da ba. Ragada da bele de mon je mene ba. Metene mana ba. Ah, jina mana randu roba da ba. Ezona mana ba da ba da ba. Ragada da ba da ba da ba. Yahweh is here ha. Yakuz I grandos e preno roba la ba. Le rem da rahando ziva la ba. Metena compreno roba la ba. Go ahead ha. Mele non je ram da la ba. Mbao ha. Le yo o trans comfort ha. Le yo o trans flow. In praise, in endless praise, in ceaseless praise, unto the one that is seated upon the throne, and the one that is seated upon the cycles of the earth. Lord, we worship you, we worship you. Elindo soprenere prenabalaba, ragadaila paradania, jononamanaba. Yahweh is your name. You are the glorious God, you are the King. You are the ancient one. De soto baha, le ruze zede baha, rekene mahange ruze vele de badaba, mele rosa zana balia ruza badaba, mazezon de pelea cambro do robalaba, ragada da bala da bada 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 Rosa balaba, metenu poram de regadaba, ragadana na 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 majebeneba, elebaranoja. In the name of Jesus, we have worshipped. Amen. Ephesians chapter 3 from verse 14. It says, for this reason I bow my knees to the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. He says, from whom the whole family in heaven and earth is named. Can you say, Lord, I thank you for the whole family in heaven and on earth is named. It says, from whom the whole family in heaven and earth is named. So every family, including yours, your family, your parents, your siblings, yourself, your own family is named after the Lord. Can you say, Lord, I thank you for having made it possible for us to be named after you. Can you say, Lord, I worship you. Ah, Jegaba, Erendon Jira Subeleba, Retemene Mahandel Rabadaba, Meni Compron Rabadaba, Regedega de Belebanaba, Erekamandel and Moja Badaba, Mene Ruza Badaba, Ragadailo Compron Rabadaba, Eredega de Bele de Beleba, Ragadaga Daga de Badaba, Erede Bele. De Beneba, Ragada Badabanaba, Jagadagadagada, and Rokodomia. What it means is that God is your source, it means that God is your creator. He says, the whole family in heaven and earth is named. Is you know, they obtain their existence from God. So God is the source of your life, the source of your family. Can you say, Lord, I thank you. It is a privilege for us to come from you. Le maninja rusa valaba, ereneko do bela de bela ba, ragadailo mono no mono ba, imana ba le rusa bela temene malana mana mana ba, ragadailo. In the name of Jesus, we have worshipped. The next verse says that he would grant you according to the riches of his glory to be strengthened with might through his spirit in the inner man. He says that he would grant you according to the riches of his glory to be strengthened with might. There is a strengthening with might. You need a strengthening with might in your inner man, and that That supply comes by the Spirit, comes from the Spirit. Can you say, Lord, strengthen me with might in my inner man? You need a strengthening in your inner man to be able to go through the affairs of the day. You need to be strengthened in the inner man to be able to engage life sufficiently. He says, if you faint in the day of adversity, then your strength is small. It means that there is a strength that you need to be able to face the adversities of life. Will be there's a level of strength you need to be able to overcome the adversities of life, the temptations of life, the issues of life, the evil that come with each day. Jesus was talking and he says, sufficient for each day is the evil thereof. That means the burden of a new day comes with its own load of evil. You need a strength, a strengthening of your inner man to be able to engage life and overcome. Can you say, Lord, strengthen me in my inner man? Oh, let me be strengthened in my inner man by your Spirit. Jenna, through the agency of the Holy Ghost. Let me be fed with strength by the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. The strength that will make me run and not be weary, that will make me run, that will make me soar on the wings of the Spirit in the name of Jesus. It was the strength of the Holy Ghost. It was the strength of the Spirit that came upon Elijah. And the scripture says that he ran ahead of the chariots of Ahab. It was by the strengthening of the Holy Ghost. It was just coming from the mount of prayer. And something came upon him, and he began to run, and he had run the chariots of Ahab. He had run human components. He outran the wisdom of man, because that chariot, the chariot of King Ahab, was reflective of the wisdom of man, representative of the wisdom of man, representative of the strength of the of flesh, representative of this of the strength of the arm. But by the Spirit, Elijah was able to outrun. It means that if you go by your strength, there may be some level or some amount of progress. There may be progress, but the progress may be deceptive. So you think you are really making progress, but you don't know that you are not reaching your capacity. There is much more that you can do by the strength of the Spirit. Can you say, Holy Ghost, strengthen me in my inner man, that I would be able to engage life sufficiently, in the name of Jesus. In my inner man, let there be strength of the Holy Ghost. Energize me, Holy Ghost, even in my pursuit of God. Energize me, Holy Ghost, in my engagement of life. Energize me, oh Holy Ghost, to be able to overcome, in the name of Jesus, temptations that come with life, to be able to overcome the temptations that come with life, to be able to overcome the adversities that come with life, in the name of Jesus. I am not overcome. Rather, I overcome. I am not overcome with evil. Rather, I overcome in the name of Jesus. I am not run over. Shababa, Eresomalaba, Rekia Komba, and the Ruziataba, Elemana Noja. I receive strength in my wings to be able to spread my wings and soar like the eagle in the name of Jesus. I am strengthened in my inner man. I am strengthened in my inner man. You need strength in your inner man. That is where the real activity goes on. When you are weak in your inner man, even if you are full of strength in your body, there is a limitation to the extent you can go. But when you are filled up with strength on your inner man, there is no limit to your progress. Can you say, Lord, strengthen me in my inner man? Let me run and not be weary. I say, there that wait upon the Lord. Those are the results of a strengthening in the the inner man. When you wait on the Lord, you are strengthened in the inner man. And then the scripture says, he said, they will mount up with wings as the eagles. He said, they will run and not be weary. He said, they will walk and not faint. When you are strengthened in the inner man, you are able to do these things. That is when people will ask you, how are you doing this? And you will be like, it is by the Holy Ghost. Can you say, Lord, strengthen me in my inner man? Oh, strengthen me in my inner man. Let strength well up in my being. 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 Regadala bam de renda balagadia runza vana gedombo hoto. Regadagademene belegadua. Ragagadia gadabenegadea. Regadagadagadabenegadeba. Rebenegadegadegade. Menendo zamaranda regadaba. Ragadailo combro de robotaba. Menegadebe. Rugudumba hagia combalada. Eretende peleba. Ragadadabalaba. Ragadadabalagadaba. Eregadagadagadama. Ragadagadabanamanaba. Escopaba, ragadailo prendo robadaba, ragadabademanaba, mette combala tonga mananaba, ragadabeleba, metumahande ronzabaham, elepenemaha, rekete mahantosia, ragadabadaba. This is one way to be strengthened in the Holy Ghost, praying in other tongues, rezazi bradabaha, repelebagoba, ragadabalabalaba, mendo com ragada, rabababababababa, Baba, Menderunza Baram de Rebalaba, Ale Combara Durabalaba, Reze de Beleba, Mequaragadia, Belerum de Rebeleba, Ragababa Baba, Mejagadua, Erepenepalia, Rusavalaba, Regadabenemanaba, Regadabenemanaba, Aleco Bololaba, Rabababa Baba, Erepeleboa, Mandum Brondo Rabalabalaba, Jagadegadaba, Ragadagadabadaba. Ragadabanabanaba, Ragadabanabanaba, Mente Gobalogadabalogadaba, Bala de Runzaba, Ragadabanabanaba, Jagadagadagada, Ragadagadabanaba, Ah, Jigudua, it says, rise. Like an edifice, Jude 1 verse 20, it says, rise like an edifice, rise higher and higher like an edifice, praying in the Holy Ghost. You are building up yourself in your most holy faith. You are building up your inner man. You are furnishing your inner man with strength as you pray in the Holy Ghost. There is a strength coming on you. The rules of you may not know the dynamics, but the results will be evident. You may not know how it's happening, but that is why he called it a mystery. Rezino monogodaba, eledomonogodaba, regadadabalaba, retembedabalaba, ejagadaba, meterunza handigaba, eruzeneba, regadila palaba, rekebeleba, epelelebeleba. Ah, jagada, jagada balalaba, regadagadagadagadagadagadaba, eredabella nemanabadabalaba, ayakaba nerunzaha, la baram de rusa la bahan de rugadabaha, la tonzizi vreno robologadaba, menzune pelo rabaraga di ruzene pela runda balaba, ayeshokoba, eregombahadia. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. We are still looking at Ephesians chapter 3. The next verse, that's verse 17, it says that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith, that you, being rooted and grounded in love, may be able to comprehend with all the saints what is the width and length and depth and height, to know the love. Okay, let's stop there. He says that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith. That Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith, being rooted and grounded in love. So number one, we will pray that Christ will dwell. We have a permanent abode in our hearts by faith. and he will be made manifest in our actions, made manifest in our words, made manifest in our thoughts, so that Christ will dwell in us richly by faith. And then number two, that will be rooted and grounded in love. You know, love is the centrality of the gospel. The gospel is hinged on love. Therefore, God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. So the beginning of our gospel is hinged on love. So a life that is not centered on the love of God is already veering away from the gospel. So these two prayer points, that Christ will dwell in our hearts richly by faith in the name of Jesus, and then that will be rooted and grounded in love, that the love of Christ that is shed abroad in our hearts will be made manifest in our actions, made manifest in our words, made manifest in our thoughts. Go ahead and cry out to God. Meleruzi felia cumbria tosia. Lerunzali cumbri di ruzi vretia cumbia cumbre de regedia scopaha. Lerunzali gridula rindorovolotomia kailo brindorovalapa. Haye soso peigana conjigia combahandi rindorogodogoda. Lerindosi vraderia capa egia. Tona mana na mana ba redende de melele bele rendu rogo dogo do melene manja pa ba ba rezene men no 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 mologo do men rendu robo la ba regede pele de ben rendu rogo do ba aye ko pa hande ruzene men do rande rugi ya to melele ba raga ba 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 liya no jene beyla runde velele ba rigi ya no mologo meliya na manda rendu robo da ba da ba la ba raga da 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 ba la ba elende men no jima la ba aye sho Shalada, aye shalada, mende ruza vale ruze veleba, mala kombru du rubadaba, eya kola ruze velea, repelia no mana mande shamanaba, ala kombi la ronde rende beledaba, ragada da 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 ba, ali gombru du rubadabadabadaba, ragada baladabadabadaba, ragada baladabadabadaba, ale monlom don la monlana mo shamanabalaba, la mana ma jamalani malanaba, rabababababa legama, Gadagada, Merun Zalaba, Ale no Mashabalaba, Ale Menenonja, that Christ will dwell in our hearts. Can you say, Lord, let Christ dwell in my heart? Emalanonja, Menenzoba, Repredegama, Ah, Jimanamanaba, Lanamanaba, let there be a reflection. Let the dwelling of Christ in me be made manifest in everything I do. In the name of Jesus. Recomenianzorom de rehia cobelendo rudurabala da bala de begedeba. Le ruzes and a pella runderia suveletena mongu allegridosa valadia combe hagodua. Redon rom de rende belle rende rega de belle demene anonomo jebeleba. Aye zom de rindurabala de ruzevele temenia combe rune rebeleba. Le rende rende pelle le monge ne mendo radarabala dia vele de balaba. Ale ruza zame rende rede belle demene. Mono janana mana bala de bene ba ragada da 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 bala rem de regada bala ba regada gadala de bene ba regada gadala bene ba men don jam de rendu rabala de ruzene mene ne mana ba are zezune pela ruza bala die kombala de ruza bala ba raba ba 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 ragada da 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 bala ba ragada gadada gadada ragada gadada gadada ragada gadada bala bala ba ragada da bala la bala ba Nana sham ne rendo rabala ba, rogo togo do mene mana ba, mando rondo rabala ba, raga da da ba da ba da ba, raga da 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 ba da ba, me do ram da raba da ba. Ah, that the love of Christ, ah, we take hold of our hearts, ah. Apostle Paul will say, he said, for the love of Christ constrains us. If the love of Christ is not constraining you, there is a problem. He says, for the love of Christ constrains us. It means that the love of Christ controls our actions. The love of Christ is the limiting factor to our excesses. You know, sometimes the flesh wants to be made manifest. But he says, the love of Christ is that constraining factor that holds us in. You know, sometimes our flesh wants to be made manifest. Your flesh wants to retaliate, but the love of Christ constrains us. Your flesh wants to be proud, he said, but the love of Christ constrains us. Your flesh wants to lie, but the love of Christ constrains us. Your flesh wants to be jealous, but the love of Christ constrains us. Can you say, let the love of Christ that I will be grounded and rooted in the love of Christ in the name of Jesus. Can you say, let the love of Christ grip my heart? When the love of Christ is what controls you, your life is okay. Issues we are facing in life is because many persons are going outside the boundaries of the love of Christ. Many persons are breaking through the boundaries of the love of Christ. That is why there are problems in your marriage. It's because one or both of the parties are not constrained by the love of Christ. One or both of the parties are not controlled by the love of Christ. One or both of the parties that are fighting each other, they are not controlled by the love of Christ. This is the foundation, the root problem in the issues in our lives. It is the love of Christ. Can you say, Lord, that I will be rooted and grounded in the love of Christ in the name of Jesus? Being rooted and grounded in love. Being rooted and grounded in love. You say that you may be filled with all the fullness of God. That you may be filled with all the fullness of God. And verse 20 now says, now to him who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to the power that works in us, to him be glory. So verse 20, Now to him who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think. Now at this point, I would want you to make your specific request to God. You know in your life that which is bothering you. You know in your life that which is an issue for you. You know in your life that which is a mountain that is currently facing you. He says that God is able to do exceedingly abundantly above. That means that the current issues facing you, they are not a problem for God. God can do much more than that which you want to ask. So it's a confidence that we have, and then we can make our requests. So we make our requests with confidence that God is sufficient to do much more than we can ever ask or imagine. So go ahead. Go ahead, let your voice be heard in heaven as you make your requests to God. That which has been in your heart, lay it down. Lay it down at the foot of the cross. Lay it down at the master's feet. Lay it down. Jagada bele rendo rovolo toko mene rede rebele de bege de bele de bele de bege de bele de bege de bele 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 Menene melene mana mana ne mejime ne malana mana ne mojime ne mene yana na mojime na mana ba meni yano shebe de meni yana na 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 mana na mana na mana yana mojime ne mene malana mana malani yana na mana mene ne yana na mojime ne ma meni yana na mono na mojime ne ya kamani yani yana na mono mali yana na mojime ne mana na mana ma meni yano na na no ni yana na mono mi yana na ne shona na mene ya komono ne yana na mojime ne ma lenene ne yana na ne je ne mene ya kanana na na Make your request known to God. Elina no menegene mene maliana na niyala na moje mene ma. Mesuna mania no mono shimini maniana na maniyala na moje mene ma. Lerene lene menegani ana shimini mania kana malaniyana na moje mene ma. Elene mene meliana na moje mene ma. Elene meliana na moje mene ma na malia geni malana moje mene ma. Limana niyala na moje mene malana mana malana mana maniyana na. Lene 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 God is saying, call on to me, I will answer you. Jimana niya no jimenema. Call unto the Lord. Lemania shabana minigia na na mala na mala na mala na mala na mala ma. He will answer you. Jetene melema. Make your request to God. He will answer you. Ina na ina no jimeni ma ina no manam de rene de mania kamania no no mana mala gana. Rezini minia kamana mana mana ma. Ina na ne shabala ni melene shabana. El renia no no malania jege de bede bede de bede ba Rede bele de benema iminia kamana minia na mala ni minia na ma jimini mana na mana mala na mana ma rene ne mene mala na mana mala na mana mala ya na mo jeme na mana ma ele ne ne mele ne mene mele na rizana na mala ya na mo jeve ni mini 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 ala na mana mala na mana ma ele ne ne ke ne mene ala na ma jeme ne mene ma le mana ilo no mana ya ne bele go na mana mana ma rezive ni ana mana shimini mana na mana ma inga na 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 mala ne mene mala ne mala na mana mala na mana mala na Lelelele mazinia resuveletia na shabala balaba mana zaza na na mala mana zaza mala na mana ma mala na niya jimini mana ma make your request mele ruza balada bana mana na ba rigada bada bada ba mele na mona moshama na mana ba ele ronda balaga da mana mana ba ragada mana mana yana moji mana ba epele ruza bala ronze vilia kombahan ya ruze vilia tam e resuveleia gromo otovia aganaha le ruze fiko molo Tolaba, Elenon Jahandia, the Lord will come through for you. Ruzizi Felatola Bronorabalaba, Ragadia Lobolo Rendregedebaha, Elenendo Zivaha, Meletozi Venekia Tomanama, Ajebelea Dombre and Arunze Filana, Eruzi Fla Igla Nozi Erdiagua, Rezuno Bred Ragaduze Vilia Comahana, Eletino no Magi Veletuala Grenoa, Azozo Piatua, Elendozia for that issue that has costly blessed nights to you. The Lord is coming through for you. The rinso peia. Iyanandosia, ille ruzi fretola pahandi redu rabadaba, melindo rafa agia unariam de rabaha, le ruzi zifeletina mahada, ele manasha, the light of the Lord is blazing in your direction, is blazing into your circumstance, is blazing into that darkness, in the name of Jesus, le sido feletu menega bahadi, ele runze felia kombahadi, alurunde feledi, ele liano so felerino rabadaba, ragadino so felia gomba alia godaba, Le rendolo no mosha badaba, ele pele donja la daba, la daba lia gomble rum de rabala de bela deba, ragadai lo mono no mojima naba, le zezune pea, ele pele de moja badaba la daba, ragadabe neme 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 neme. The Lord is coming through for you in the name of Jesus. Pasuni atua, ele kombe runze felene, le londia go ahead, keep making your requests. The rings that situation which has been for a long time, he says, son of man, shall these bones live again? And he told him, Adawe Lord, knoweth Lord. He said, command these bones, speak to them. And he said, and I spoke them as I was commanded. And then it was like all of a sudden, the bones started coming together. The bones that were very dry. Not only talking about the duration, the longevity of that situation. He said, the bones were very dry. It means that the bones has been there for a long time. The bones have been there for a long time, they were able to rise and come together by the speakings of the Spirit, by the command of the Lord. Right now, God is speaking and he's telling you, command your bones, let them come together. It does not matter the duration does not matter, how long that situation has been does not matter. When God steps into the scene, time is not a constraint. Time is not a constraining factor, because God dwells outside of time. So even if that circumstance, that situation has been in your life for years, when God steps in, he compatons ye gailo ringa tabalaba, ile runzie pahadia, he brings salvation to you. Can you go ahead? Domalande ruza valaba, elema make your request with confidence. For God is listening to you. He is hearing your prayers. I am telling you, it will happen like a surprise. You know, when the believers were praying for Peter and Peter showed up, they were even surprised. Hey, shomono gombe ne rindo mono godaba resino mono godaba alenanja, your testimony will come in, and you sharing the testimony, you will be awed. You will stand in awe of God. He will make your mouth to be agape. You will be like, wow, is this me? In the name of Jesus. That is the testimony that God is packaging for you right now. In the name of Jesus. He's delivering it to you. As you make your request. Let Balaba, Meleronda Ragada da Balaba, Ragada da Bola da Bada da Bala Manamanaba, Rabababa, Gemanana Manamanama, signed, sealed, delivered, Le Runze Setobogua, Elende Rusa Ramda Rimalana Manamalana Manama, in the name of Jesus, Azoneba, 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 Ila Combra do Rabadaba, Ragadana Manaba, Ele Deilobo, Ragad. signed, sealed, and delivered. That is your word. God is saying, I have signed. It has been sealed. It's delivered to you. In the name of Jesus, we take delivery. In the name of Jesus, your testimony is here. It says, behold the feet of them that bear good news. In the mountains, I can hear them coming forth in your direction. The feet of them that bear good news, good tidings, in the name of Jesus. La rando sopaha, belerunza kataila, mendonza lingru zibra talabaha, belerunza la clanaha, ah, lo shigataba, erendo rabalabaha, the manda sunaba, the mouth of the Lord has spoken it, his hands will gather it, in the name of Jesus, the runza si yo ferretaila, the runza sap agayano, regada gananda la namanaba, le rendo remala namanaba, le tingrono balabalaba, rezona manamala namanaba, ah, gemenindo ronderea suveleta, your testimony is certain in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you. The final verse says, to him be glory in the church by Christ Jesus, to all generations forever and ever. He says, to him be glory. Go ahead and begin to give him the glory for answered prayers. To him be glory. To him be glory. To him be glory. He is the God that answers prayer. That is why we gather to him. He says, to him that answers prayer, all flesh gather. Can you say, Lord, receive all the glory for the answer to our prayers. In the name of Jesus. To him be glory in the church by Christ Jesus. Alle runze reprene rebeleba. Ragadailo polo ronda rabadaba. Le rende regedevela. Demenemanamalanamanamanamanamanama. Ragadadadadaba. Le ronda redevelede. Mene ruze le runde melene mahande rude rebeleba. Ragadabela domo shabaham. De ruze veletena mana rando rabalaba. La rando rogodologa do polorum de regedevelaba. Resine mene mahande shabalaba. Hallelujah. Good day. This is Obunaya Aboke. If you are watching on YouTube, kindly take out a second. Click on the subscribe button right below this video. You know, subscribe to my channel so that you can receive more content as they come. I believe, I perceive that what God wants to do through this channel is massive. It's massive. I don't even have the full picture, but what I perceive is that through this channel, lives will be transformed. So go ahead, if you're listening via audio, you can head over to youtube.com and search for Obunaya Aboke and subscribe to my channel. You'll be blessed in your subscription. I am telling you, God is said to do something massive. Masa so pretete gete. Am Belarusia. Ayakailo predi.